So did you recently lose all of your videos from your SD card? Well, today I'm going to be showing you how to recover deleted videos from an SD card. I'm going to walk you through step by step on how to recover them and how to fix them and make them playable again. And by the way, if this video helps you out and you want to see more, consider clicking the subscribe button down below. And if you're in a pinch, leave a comment down below as well. We might be able to assist you if you're stuck. Okay, now before we start on the recovery process, a quick tip I have is to actually check the trash on your Mac computer or the recycle bin on your Windows computer. So when you delete files from your SD card while it's connected to your Mac, they'll just end up in the trash. So by simply connecting your SD card to your Mac and opening the trash bin, the video files will likely still be there, and all you need to do is pull them out. And this is how you can recover video from an SD card without software. Now on PCs, it's a little bit different, as there is a chance your videos will not be in the recycle bin when you reconnect your SD card. They will still be recoverable with file recovery software, but they might not be available in the recycle bin. But now, okay, what if you've checked the trash or recycle bin on your computer and the videos aren't there? Then what? Well, this is where we need to deploy the use of SD card video recovery software to restore deleted videos from our SD card. But here's the thing. Most cameras like GoPro, DJI, Canon, Insta360, Sony, even Tesla, record their files in fragmented chunks across the memory card. And traditional data recovery software just can't handle that, and most of the time what you end up with are fragmented and unplayable video files. And it's for this specific reason that we chose Disk Drill to deal with this. The main advantage of Disk Drill is its innovative advanced camera recovery module that you won't find in any other software. It's made to find and reconstruct fragmented footage from over 150 different devices, and works with the micro SD card in your drone, a full-size SD in a mirrorless camera, or a micro SD XC card in your action camera. It works on both Windows and Mac and allows for recovery from an SD card that has either been formatted in camera or was corrupted, either during ejection or from power loss during a shot. And whether you're shooting MP4, MOV, or some other format, Disk Drill has you covered. And so with that being said, here's how to recover deleted footage from an SD card. Step 1, download and install Disk Drill onto your computer. Step 2, connect your SD card to your computer directly using an SD card slot or an external reader. Step 3, open Disk Drill and navigate to the Advanced Camera Recovery tab on the left-hand side. Now at this point, something to note is that if you're trying to recover videos from an SD card with a corrupted file system, it would be best to start with a universal scan, and then use the ACR module if you need more precise results. However, if you're dealing with a formatted SD card, or your files have simply been deleted, you can use the ACR module to recover them like I'm doing here. Now inside the Advanced Camera Recovery tab, select your SD card from the list, then move to the right side. Now here you can change any of the settings if applicable. However, the most important thing to do is select the camera make if you happen to know it. Then once it's all set, hit search for lost data. And once the scan is finished, you can review all the videos that were found by clicking on the videos button or with the button in the top right. Now while reviewing all the videos, you can preview them using the icon view to see exactly what files you're working with. And you can also open each file individually within Disk Drill itself to further see which videos are intact and able to be recovered in full. Step 4. Once you've found the videos you want to recover, simply put a check mark next to the ones you want, hit recover in the bottom right, and choose your save location. Now it's important to note here to save the videos to a location separate from your SD card, which will prevent overwriting. Finally, click next, and this will export your recovered videos to your save location. And by the way, I should mention here that on the Windows version of Disk Drill, you can actually recover up to 500 megabytes of files for free, which is pretty sweet. And after exporting, you can navigate to your save location, and all of your videos should be there waiting for you. And finally, one more quick tip on Disk Drill. If you need to recover videos from a micro SD card you use in your smartphone, you can also do this. Now, while there are several recovery software programs or applications that you can install on your phone to do this for you right on your phone, I would definitely recommend you take the micro SD card out, connect it to your computer, and scan it using the method that I just outlined. Okay, now we have all of our video files recovered from our SD card. And while Disk Drill generally does a great job at reconstructing video files, sometimes video files will still be unplayable, in which case they need a little bit of extra repair work. And that's where we can use a tool such as Clever Online Video Repair to recover footage from an SD card. It's a free and very simple to use online repair tool that supports MP4, MOV, and other types of video. And all you have to do to use it is go to the Clever Online Video Repair website in the description and upload your corrupted, broken video. Now on its own, this might be enough to make the repairs with just that one clip. However, sometimes you may also be asked to upload a healthy sample clip from the same camera with the same settings. This will simply ensure that you get the best results possible. Then all you do is wait for the process to finish, and you can download the repaired video. Now this step, combined with the power of Disk Drill's advanced camera recovery module, should be enough to tackle pretty much any video recovery project that you may encounter with your SD card. But that's going to be it. That is how you recover deleted videos from an SD card. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video and you got something out of it. If you did, leave a like down below, and I will see you soon with something new.